Now to the climate catastrophists who feel entitled to stop traffic. Sometimes traffic fights back. This bus driver has clearly had enough.
Guys, if you sit down in front of it, if you sit down in front of it,
stop!